Jaywalking is an issue that's plaguing modern society. Let's see what different sides say about it. Why do you jaywalk?
You know why I jaywalk? Because I don't care. I don't care about society's rules that they put out for us. They're always trying to contain us. They're always trying to make us stay on the side of the street. Well, I say, why can't I stand in the middle of traffic? I want to die.
Why is jaywalking so bad?
Well, say I'm on the highway going at block 70 up to Timmy's. You don't want no kids jumping in front of me, do you? Because I can't stop. Once I start, I don't stop.
What do you feel when jaywalking?
Fantastic. I feel like I'm walking on sunshine. I feel like I've finally broken the box.
Why is jaywalking such a problem?
Well, because the kids are, destroying their lives, being stupid. They should be, trying hard not to jaywalk. Stay in school, not jaywalk. They do it anyway.
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
Please, how we move.
Why are you so concerned with jaywalking?
Well, my son is an alleged jaywalker, and he's been arrested about 4 times. I can't stand the sight of him just going back to that police car because he didn't, wait for the sign to change. Instead, he just wanted to walk right across the street, put his own life at risk. Such an idiot. I've failed.
Why is it so frequent?
I don't know, the lights don't work. Our tax dollars going down the drain. I don't know.
More jaywalking, no 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 more.
What are the police doing about it?
Usually it'd be a consequence of about 20 spits. If I caught them jaywalking, wasting my time and my money.
What do you think should be done about this?
Well, I think that the law enforcement needs to be upped a bit. They need to get out there. And they need to do some recon, and they need to send in some agents, spy on people, get into their lives, and stop them jaywalkers, because it just spreads. One jaywalker talks to another jaywalker, or, you know what I'm talking about. A jaywalker talks to someone, that becomes a jaywalker, and the cycle repeats itself.
Why did you start jaywalking?
I'm a thug gangster from the streets, and I don't care about no. I do what I want.
That's what people think about this issue. What do you think?
Yeah.